next to the exercise given below. Look at the pictures and write the suitable pronouns for each. Choose from the box given below. Number 1. This is a girl. So the pronoun for a girl is she. Number 2. Here there are two girls, me and my friend. So when there are two out of which you are included, we is used as a pronoun. Number 3. One man pointing to other. In this case, you is used as a pronoun to tell about others. Number 4. This is a squirrel. An animal. The pronoun used for an animal is it. So write it here. Number 5. This is a policeman. He is used as a pronoun for a boy. I hope you have understood, children.